Well, what do you got here? She don't look like she's in too good a shape.
Got a blown timing belt. Bent every valve in the engine.
Yep, should have had that timing belt replaced at 100,000 miles.